Ayame follows the Kuroya to the village of Hakogake. There, she faces the leader of the Kuroya, Juzo. Next on Tenchu Fatal Shadows, secret encounters. Evil will perish in a flash of crimson. 10 stones borrowed and stacked atop each other. 20 stones found and stacked up high. 10 to leave upon the journey and 20 to return. The colored stones on left and right signify a promise to Kiku. The promise to Kiku is fulfilled, but not all is well. A dark shadow crosses the path. The shadow must be dispelled, or the sun cannot shine. Without the sun, Kiku's smile is lost in darkness.
Why is it we're always stuck on guard duty?
Quit your whining. It's what we get paid for.
Who's there?
Looks like I'm in luck. Only a few stragglers left.
Thank you.
secret meeting. Men are so predictable.
Who's there? I'm not expecting anyone at this hour.
She will not answer. She is a shadow. She has been following me for quite some time. And had she not shown herself, I may have let her live.
So much for stealth. Let's get this over with quickly!
Lord Juzo, please make your preparations.
Huh? Are you serious?
Lord Juzo, please, let me die by your sword.
Did you forget? I told you, I hate needy women. It would be a shame for you to start now.
Forgive me, my lord.
You two finished yet?
Your eyes are different. There is much fire in them. I shall enjoy your company tremendously.
You wish!
Good. That's a good girl. I shall meet you again in the afterlife.
Damn! Let go of me! So much for that plan. Back to square one.